Hey everyone, welcome back. Tonight we're going to start with some basic derivative problems, really super basic derivative problems, but just thought I would get them up there to kick off the section. So the first problem we're going to do tonight is f of x equals 4x minus 5. Super basic. So the first thing we want to talk about is notation. When we take the derivative of a function f of x, the notation that we write down for the derivative is f prime of x. That denotes the derivative. For future, if you were going to take the derivative of the derivative, you'd do f double prime of x, and so on. So tonight we're just going to start with the first derivative. And the way that we're going to take the derivative of this function is term by term. So we're going to start with 4x. The derivative of 4x, and this will become intuitive to you, is simply 4. The derivative of 2x would be 2, of 10x would be 10, so that'll become intuitive. The way that you know that the derivative of 4x is simply 4 is let me go ahead and erase this. If you had 4x to the 1. This is actually 4x to the 1. The 1 on the x, the 1 as the exponent is implied on the x here. The way that we take a derivative is by multiplying the exponent by the coefficient. So this would become 1 times 4 is 4. And then we leave the x and we always subtract 1 from the exponent. So 1 minus 1 is 0. So this is how we would take the derivative. Of course, x to the 0 is 1. Anything to the 0 raised to the 0 is 1. So this would become 4 times 1, because this is 1. And of course, 4 times 1 is just 4. So that's why the derivative of 4x is 4. But anyway, so 4. And then, as you also become comfortable with, the derivative of any constant is always 0. So the derivative of 5 is 0, the derivative of 10 is 0, the derivative of 17,427 is 0. So the minus 5 goes away, and the derivative of this problem, 4x minus 5, is just 4. So there's our answer. See you guys next time.